Hi guys, I'm here with Hoppy Dad. How are you today?
Great, thank you.
Good, are you happy to be in Newquay, Surfer Festival and all that?
Yeah, it's beautiful. It's all sunny now. And
we've only been here for about like 3 hours or so, but like, yeah, it's been nice. So.
Having a good time.
Yeah. Is it your first time in Cornwall?
Yeah.
It is, yeah.
There you go. How does it compare to home?
Yeah, it's small. Nah, it's good. It's sweet. Yeah.
There's not as much sun.
The waves are like way better here.
You reckon?
No, they're not.
Anyone on the lineup that you're like looking forward to seeing if you get some time?
No, well, we have to leave in a couple of hours. So we have to go away.
Our friends West Lebanon played. They were from home.
They're from Australia and they played before us.
Oh, right, okay. And how was that?
They were good, yeah.
That was awesome.
It was really great.
I really want to see Chemical Brothers, but like,
they're on.
That would have been good.
I think, not tomorrow. They're on tomorrow. George Ezra's on Sunday.
Oh, really?
So they're on tomorrow. Obviously, your album, Blend In, that you released in February, are you just like, at the moment, enjoying touring that, or are you going to kind of, what's your kind of plan? Are you going to kind of ride that out for a bit longer or kind of focus on some new music?
We've started writing. We're going to try record soon, but at the moment we've just been like pretty much playing constantly. So when we have a second to breathe, we might
Do you find playing festivals is something you enjoy, or do you prefer like more intimate gigs, like slightly?
A bit of both.
They're both good in different ways. It's always a thing.
I think like the intimate gigs get a little bit more chaotic, which is I think that's way more fun in some regard. But festivals, it's like, these things are huge.
I suppose it changes depending on the festival you're at as well, like the crowd or the stage what sort of surroundings you're in.
Oh, exactly. And I was, this is like, we're literally on a cliff. So it's it's pretty
There's not many festivals in the world you'd be on a cliff.
Pretty wild, This is our first festival in like UK or Europe.
Oh, right,
cool. Yeah, it's insane. Like, it was so fun, but I don't know.
To play like Glastonbury or something.
Yeah, that would
I think everyone wants to play Glastonbury.
Everybody wants to do that.
Probably like 11:30 at night.
Only headlining.
Yeah.
Do you find you've got like any particular influences from any other artists, or you're just kind of your own sound as such?
No, we definitely have different influences, but they're vastly different because we listen to different stuff separately anyway.
It's like hilariously different to what we listen to.
Yeah, sometimes some of the stuff that he listens to, man, is just shit.
I think that's the case, that you can listen to a lot of stuff that maybe doesn't really reflect in your own music, but it probably still does something.
Just little bits, little bits from everywhere.
Yeah.
Well, good luck with everything, and thank you so much for talking with us today.